All right. Good evening, everyone. Annyeonghaseyo and kimcho majama. So how beautiful is this dinner with an overseeing a sunset? And I'm sure we're speaking on behalf of all the guests when we say thank you, Liz and Harsh, for hosting all of us at this wonderful, breathtaking venue. And this dinner just goes to say that as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for joining us to celebrate Liz and Harsh, a wedding where the probability of happiness is statistically off the charts.
Dear Liz, every day in the past 7 years, I love you more and more. I am amazed at how kind and thoughtful you are towards everyone, and you inspire me to be the same. Your humor never ceases to entertain me as well, but I love that you challenge me every day and push me to be the best version of me. At the same time, you find a way to shower me with so much love. Thank you for making me the best version of me.
Harsh, I love you so much that it is difficult to express with words, but I hope it shows through small moments together, hugs and kisses, and adventures by your side. You are the love of my life and my soulmate. You show me so much kindness, patience, and love every day. You nudge me out of my comfort zone to help me grow, and I promise to trust, appreciate, and respect you. And I will promise this every day for the rest of my life.
Thank you. But there's not many people can say they've married two times in consecutive days. Good. You get ready to rest of the evening to get started?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
I'm so happy and thankful to be standing here today in front of our family and friends and ready to marry my best friend and soulmate. Thank you for always making me laugh, especially when I'm not having the best of days. Thank you for making me a better person. Your presence has helped me become more mature, and you consistently challenge me. I vow to love you through all the highs and lows, the ups and downs, and through everything life throws at us. I can't wait to continue building our lives together and experience everything the future has in store for us. With all my heart and soul, I am forever yours.
I'm so happy to be here today with our families and friends after more than 5 years together to officially become husband and wife. I promise to work together to be equal partners in life and to remember the amazing person I married. Stress or get bogged down about the small things in life. I hope I can learn from you to not overthink everything and be able to brush the little things off. Thank you for being so loving, supportive, and patient with me. You are my best friend.
Congratulations. We are so happy to see you both together forever. We are proud of all that you have accomplished so far, and we wish all your dreams come true. Always remember to support and help each other and live life for the fullest. Stay blessed and happy. Love you.
You have this fairy tale wedding here, and I hope you live happily ever after, because Amy and Himanshu and I, we can't afford another wedding.
Make a sweet escape. I would trade forever.
Thank you.